select an image, and click on the Crop Image icon in the toolbar. Drag the corners to how you would like to crop the picture, and then press Return. Select an image and click on the Mask Image arrow, and then choose a shape, arrow, callout, or equation design that you would like to mask your image with. Select an image, then click on the Line Weight icon, and then choose a specific number, and then choose the color.